Hi everyone, welcome to India Food Recipes .in. Today I will show you how to prepare okra pachadi, that is lady's finger raita. Let us see the ingredients. 1 cup of salt. Hi everyone, welcome to India Food Recipes .in. Today I will show you how to prepare okra pachadi, that is lady's finger raita. Let us see the ingredients. 1/2 cup of chopped lady's finger and 5 to 7 teaspoon of thick curd yogurt and 4 teaspoon of oil and some salt. Let us see how to prepare this okra pachadi. Heat the oil in the pan. Make sure oil is heat. First I am going to add our okra pieces into the oil. Chop it nicely until this okra are cooked well and get brown color also. After that we will add this fried okra into the curd. So salt it. Our okra is almost cooked. Now I am going to add pepper powder. This is optional if you want. You can add, otherwise it's not necessary. Now salt it nicely. We have cooked almost because there is no glue. Now in between I am going to prepare the pachadi part. Take a white bowl like this. In that bowl I am going to add just 4 teaspoon of yogurt. 4 teaspoon of yogurt, and I am going to add some salt. Mix it everything together like this. In that mixture also I am going to add some pepper powder. If you want you can add it, otherwise it is not necessary. Yes, mix it everything together. Now I am going to turn off the flame and add this fried okra into this curd. Now I am going to add this fried okra pieces into this curd. Add it everything like this. Mix it everything together. This is a very simple dish. You can serve this recipe with fried rice, biryani also. If you are preparing prawn rice or prawn curry, chicken rice, that time you can prepare this okra pachadi. Yes, it's almost done. Yeah, our simple and tasty okra pachadi is ready to eat now. Try it yourself. Send your valuable comments to www.indiafoodrecipes.in. We will meet in next video. Thank you.